The hype surrounding the profit that can be obtained from participation in the ICO continues to attract Australians, despite the potential to incur fast losses just as easily as fast profits. Many Australians appear to be dabbling with cryptocurrency investment. The Australian Broadcasting Corporation describes the experience of people actively trading in the ICO markets. For example, Warren Stokes, a 58-year-old crypto investor, tells that he got acquainted with the world of cryptocurrency when his high school-age son began received postal bags filled with $50 notes in the mail approximately 7 years ago.